Right, listening for a set of patrol orders for Exercise Cambrian Patrol 2013. It is this patrol's mission to find MNLA forces in the Strada area by recce in order to set conditions for offensive operations. Be prepared for further fix and destroy tasks on in-depth enemy positions. The main effort is to find enemy forces. Ground. Right. Those that have operated in the Brecon area before know what it's like. Yeah, nice tall hills, possible raggy, rocky outcrops at the top of a few of them. The low ground, really boggy, really marshy. We'll avoid it as and where possible. The main thing that's going to affect our movement speed, the gradient of the terrain we're moving on. So contouring around things will be our main course of action. There's a river crossing through on this op. You need to make sure everything's completely waterproofed, and our SOP for the patrol is that we get into full Gore-Tex before we cross. It will be cold and you will get wet. Situation, enemy forces. The main forces we'll be operating against are the MNLA, the National Front for Liberation of Aberystwyth. They have been reinforced recently with an influx of foreign fighters. Actions on contact, same as last time, yeah. Massive weight of fire down, break contact, get out of there. Has anyone got any questions about what we're doing? Excellent. Synchronised watches in 1 minute and 30 seconds. It is going to be 10:07 hours.